Hello, my name is Barešan. I'm the League of, I play League of Legends for Team LDLC. I come from Slovenia, the capital city Ljubljana, and I'm 22 years old.
L'ulti de la part de Oops, l'excellente bolasse de la part de Rudy. On a Kex. Kex avec le TP advantage, comme on l'avait dit. Ben c'est le kill qui est récupéré ici. La tour qui tombe. LDLC creuse complètement les cas.
Where does your nickname come from? My nickname, I don't really know actually, because it was kind of given to me by my brother. But from what I know, I think it's related to there is like some Slovenian national hero in like folklore called Kikec. So we kind of just copied the name from that and just changed a few letters, and then it came to Kex. Which LoL champion is your favorite and why? I think my favorite League of Legends champion, at least for a while, was Gnar. I don't play much anymore because he's not that strong, but I guess the biggest reason I like him so much is because I like his playstyle, like it fits me, and just because he's really cute. He's probably by far the cutest champion in the game. What do you think is the most difficult thing about being a pro player? I think the most difficult thing about being a pro player is probably balancing gaming and like in real life, like especially when you have to travel. Like for example, when we got here for like 1 month, or you just need to accept the fact that you won't be able to see your friends and your family for this whole time. And 1 month isn't even that long, but if you play in LCS or stuff like that, you need to be there for like 3 months or more, so it probably gets much harder there, but yeah, I think that is the hardest thing. What are the three most important things in the game? Well, I think, and it's, I guess if you play in a team like we do, a competitive League of Legends, the three most important things for me are communication in-game. The second one is probably that the players like each other in real life, like outside of the game as well, and that they respect each other. And so it never comes to argument, because I think once the team starts arguing, there's like probably the worst thing ever. It will destroy a team. It's really bad. And I think if one player does that really often, you just need to replace him instantly, because it will really affect the mental state of the other players as well. And I guess the third game is just so that you're good at the game, like good enough that you can compete at the pro level. Which superhero power would you want to have? I don't really know, since I've never been much into like the whole superhero thing. I've never really seen many movies. So I guess I'll just say, I don't know, Superman, just because he has pretty much every power and he can just fly. So I guess that's really cool.